Hey there, I am Caster, and this is Yandere Simulator Visual Novel. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be great at this. Although it's a visual novel, I don't really think I get much choice. I don't know, visual novels are weird. Sometimes it's like, choose your own adventure. Make out with that bird, or don't. And then other times it's just like, you're just reading. Read. So, it's a visual novel adaptation of the Yandere game. It's a fan service game. I'll have a link in the description if you're interested. Let me know what you guys think of it. I think I'm gonna be pretty great at this though. I've been doing some Yandere, and so I think I know what I'm doing. Should be great. So let's just get started. It's April 2016. Maybe it is. I don't know. But it's Monday. Oh, we're sleeping in. The alarm clock's going off. Still going off. Oh, what time is it? 8:15 already? I'm late! Alright, well, let's go. I can't miss the entrance ceremony. Wait, the first day of school is in April? Is that it? Today is my first day as a third year high school student. See, but in April? Is that how it? I don't know when that happens. It's amazing how fast time flies by. Feels like I just entered high school yesterday. Mom? Honey, don't forget your bento. I have a mom now. I got it, Mom. Anyway. Where was I? Oh, yeah. And although I entered Academy High School 3 years ago, I still haven't got many friends. No. Well, except for Osana-chan.
Really?
Chan. But she kind of scares me sometimes. Yeah. Wait, why am I walking? I better run so I don't get even more late. Then hurry it up or Osana-chan is gonna kill you. Me? You? While running, you start looking at the clouds. Don't do that. Man, the sky sure is nice today. You're gonna run into someone, aren't you? That cloud looks like... Called it. I knew it was gonna happen. I mean, we all knew it was gonna happen. But... Points to me. Oh, my head. What was that? Ouch, ouch, ouch. That hurt. Is it some kind of boy thing? Oh, no. Oh. I'm so sorry. I wasn't watching where I was going. Do you need a hand? Dots. Lots of dots. Are you okay? You didn't hit your head or anything, did you? Oh, don't worry, I'm fine. Who are you? Are you Yandere? I'm glad you're okay. I was worried, sort of. Oh, you're so considerate. Don't talk to them. I better go now. If I'm late, I'll be in big trouble. Oh, that's right, I forgot about school. Wait, so am I not Yandere in this? See ya. Seriously, who, I thought I was gonna be Yandere. Almost there. Oh, there's Osana. Hey, sorry, I'm late. I think I am, Senpai. Jeez, what took you so long? Besides forgetting to set my alarm clock, I ran into that girl over there. Jeez, you always keep me waiting. You've been like this since we were little kids. Why don't you just walk by yourself then? Don't get the wrong idea. It's not like I wanted to walk to school with you or anything. Good, because I didn't care, obviously. But you know, why are you giving me a hard time? Just could have done it. I only walk with you because you'll probably get lost without my help. Nah, she totally wants to hang out with me. I'm cool. You're hopeless. But I take, yeah, look, I'm not gonna apologize to you. Just know that.
Shut up.
No, you shut up, Osana-chan. Come on, let's go to school. Yeah. Also, I think I ran into Yandere, so now I don't know what to expect. I thought I was Yandere in this whole time. And now it looks like I'm the Yandere-ed. Yeah. Still looks the same. It does. You know, unless you want to be late, we better head to the gym already. They're going to start the entrance ceremony any moment now.
Hold up, I'm coming.
And don't forget to meet me at 4 o'clock outside by the sakura trees.
All right, fine.
I do like that they're taking shots from the game for this. And just faceless man for headmaster. Good call. Huge microphone squeak. Feedback thing. We welcome our students into Academy High School. We hope our new crop of students have an enjoyable and rewarding experience in our school. We now present the teachers. Wonder who my teacher is gonna be. Yeah! Is it just the same teachers? Like all of them repeating again? Strange. Hmm? I feel as if someone is watching me. Uh-oh. Don't turn around, you. Me. Just don't. Uh-oh. It's that girl from before! Why isn't she watching the ceremony? Because it's a very exciting ceremony. Wait. Is she staring at me? What's up with her? She's acting strange. And then she turned back. Okay, I guess she realized I was watching. Must have been nothing, thought. You continue to watch the ceremony, but who's my teacher? Are they all the same teacher? Is this one different? Where's the nurse?
Oh, I do like that nurse.
It's finally over. Well, at least it wasn't as long as last year's ceremony. Take a deep breath, fresh oxygen. We could just call it air. And it's over. My legs and feet sure do hurt from all that standing. You had to stand that whole time?
Ah,
is that Haruka-chan? Oh, purple hair. Hmm? Senpai! Sup? Hey, long time no see.
Purple hair, because I can't remember your name. All right, Kokona.
So, did you hear?
Hear what?
We're in the same class! Say what? Isn't that great? Maybe we could study for exams together and stuff.
Yeah, sure. Why not? With the... Who's that?
I don't know! Haruka, purple hair. Alright, I ran into her earlier. Except that she's a yandere and she's gonna kill you.
I really don't know her name. I accidentally ran into her by foot this morning.
By foot? She looked at me in a weird way.
She's scary?
Yes! Yes, she is. You did, purple hair. Good luck.
Don't say that. I'm sure it was nothing.
No, she's definitely... You should be scared.
If you say so.
Yeah! Listen to me.
Won't steer you wrong. Anyway, since we're in the same class, maybe we could celebrate it?
No. I mean, sure, but no. Celebrating just because of that? Thank you, me. I'm glad you agree.
Just that, of course.
Someone I know just opened an ice cream store at Susita Town.
Susita Town.
Sounds cool. Yeah, why not? We'll go out. It's not a date.
I mean, that is kind of far to go on foot, purple hair.
Maybe your dad could drive us there? Maybe?
My dad? Yeah, like what's wrong with that? My dad?
is there something wrong? Oh man, you just walked into it, me.
I'm so sorry, I have to go.
Holy cow. This game does some really great fan service so far. Oh, holy crap, it's 4 o'clock already? I gotta go meet Osana-chan.
I said I'd... Shamachin, Sana-chan.
Purple hair is just like a whole ball of sad, so I'm not even bothering with that yet.
Hey, you came!
Yes, Nejimi.
I did come over here, like I said I would. I mean...
You're late. Again. Idiot.
What? Can't win?
You and Osana start talking until both of you reach the school rear. The school rear. So then, some guy came to me and was all like, are you Satomi Mikise? And I told him I didn't know anyone with that name. And then after that,
I know what happened. You already told me that story a billion times. Oh, yeah. Right. Mm-hmm. Awkward silence. Osana starts looking at the sakura tree. Only the wind flowing through the sakura petals can be heard. And the background music. Osana stares at the sakura tree and then looks back to you. She looks at yours as if she's about to say something big. Senpai, eye interruption. Splash. Did someone really just throw water on you? Yes. And I'm glad they did. Right now, I'm not interested that much in you right now. What? Where? I don't know. Probably from the roof. Go to the roof. Is someone there? Ugh, I need to change my clothes. All right. Okay, see you later, Osana. What is up with the girls in this school? They're just always running away. I guess I'll just wait here for her to come back. I'll just wait for her, regardless. Still waiting. I need to go to the bathroom. Why are the school building doors locked? Well, where should I go? Just around the corner or something. Find a wall. I know. I'll go to that white building they just built recently. The school faculty said it's for sanitary purposes, so it should have a bathroom. I think I know what's going on here. I enter the building, or you enter the building. So this is how it looks like. It's not so bad. Sinks. No toilets. A lot of sinks. Why is it so smoky in here? I think that's fog or steam. Whatever you want. I mean, I'm not going to say you can't have that. I can't find any toilets around. I told you. Oh, there's another section. Yeah, I guess go in here. Looks like a bathhouse. Okay, let's put some stuff together now, me. It looks like it's a bathhouse. But what's that up there? It's either some kind of weird toilet or a giant bathtub with someone in it. It's probably just a weird toilet, right? Probably just a weird toilet. I'll take that risk. Mm-hmm. Oh, holy crap. I wonder where I left my clothes at. Naked girl. Well, you're not really. Are you naked? I'm confused. Whatever. Oh, no. I wonder if I can run. And I'm dead. Oh, pervert. And we died. Blacked out. Tsundere's sure are fast. Yeah, but not really my... I don't know. Your head hurts. Obviously, my head hurts. It's as if someone's dragging you through concrete. That might actually be what's going on. Oh, what happened? Where am I? How did I get here? Oh, it's you, Osana-chan. You woke up? Yeah, of course I woke up. I dragged you all the way here from school after it closed. Also, after you knocked me out. I tried going to the nurse's room, but the school building was closed. Also, it's amazing how fast this outfit takes to dry. Yeah, I guess so. Why didn't you just leave me there, though? You could have just done that. Because I didn't want any other girls to suffer from you being there. It's not like I care for you or something. Good, because I don't care for you that much. Baka? Yeah. Shut up! Well, it's getting late. Thanks for dragging me. I guess I'll see you tomorrow at school. See you tomorrow. Man, everyone's really upbeat. Wait, it's Tuesday already? No, it is now. Okay, I thought we were going into Wednesday. Wake up. Wake. Oh, what time is it? 7. Thank God, yeah. Just 5 more minutes. Nope, you're gonna be late again. What am I saying? I can't get a... Yep. Have to be a role model to the new first year students. That's right. Let's get on out of here. Don't forget your bento. Bye, Mom. See? I've got my bento. I never forget it, Mom. Back off. All right? Today's my first day of actual classes. And what the heck was I doing at school? I don't know why, but I'm kind of excited. Good. Let's check twice to make sure you don't hit any toast in mouth running girls. It's always toast in the mouth. Always toast. Oh, there's that girl from the other day. She's running over Here. Oh. Now she disappeared like a ninja. She slowed down when she saw me. Weird. And now she's running towards the school again. I guess she's more careful around people now? Maybe. Hey, Senpai, wait up. Who is this purple hair? Hakuna Matata-chan? Who's that? Oh, yeah. Kokona. You sure do walk fast. I walk normal, purple hair. You just walk slow. Oh. Hi, Haruka-chan. Good morning, Senpai. Yeah, didn't we already say, like, good morning? I've never seen you taking this path before. Didn't you live by the other end of the city? Like, yeah, like the other end of it? Close to Susita Town or something? Well, my dad was... Oh, don't. Let's not get into that. Busy. So he couldn't pick me up. I spent the night at Saki Miyu's house instead. Speaking of your father, can he drive us to the ice cream store? Yesterday, why did you run when I mentioned him? Well, funny. Kokona, wait up! Oh. Saki Miyu. Hello. God damn it, Kokona. Just because you have a crush on him, knew it! Doesn't mean you can just run away and leave your friends like that. Is this awkward now? Because you said it, and I can hear it. So, hi. You must be Senpai. Yeah, I must be Senpai. I know this. I hope you don't mind if I steal Kokona from you. I guess not. I mean, you'll do what you want. Come on, Kokona, let's go to school. But I was talking to her, just so you know. You're gonna be late if you keep chatting like this. I thought we had like an hour. But, no buts. Let's go. Man, your friend's kind of pushy. I'll see you later. Bye, Senpai, heart thing. Bye, you guys. All right, man, they sure were in a hurry. Yeah, they were in a hurry. It's like, maybe we should be in a hurry then? I can't even see them anymore. No, of course you can't. There's nothing to see. You keep walking until you see Osana from the distance. Oh, no. I bet she's still pissed at me for walking on her like that. Or walking in on her. Morning, Osana. Oh, it's you. Hey. Wait, what? Awkward silence. So, does your head still hurt or anything? Like, maybe. Yes, it does. Yes, it does still hurt. Oh. We can pass by the school nurse if you want. I might want to. Yes, maybe. What? There's no need for that. No, let's go to the school nurse. Well, I insist. Thank you, Osana-chan. Osana, I'm fine. Okay. I said, let's go to the school nurse so I can get this out of my conscience. Sure. We can do that. I'm gonna go to the nurse's office. Yeah. Both of you arrive at school. Osana forcefully drags you into the nurse's room. Mm-hmm. And we're here. Now we just have to wait. But the nurse doesn't even have anyone. She's never doing anything. She's never busy. Still waiting. The school nurse should be here any minute now. So, who do we have here today? Ah, the school nurse. Which is just the purple version. It's just a purple version of Yandere. That would be me, probably. Really digging the outfit. What's the problem, big boy? Interesting. Osana looks at you in a threatening way. My head hurts. That's it. I accidentally walked into a door. Is that so? Yes. Then let me have a look at you. Okay, I mean, sure. Wait, you guys look almost... You guys look similar too. Osana and Nurse Chan. I'm afraid I'll have to do a more in-depth examination. Where is this going? It's preferable if you left the room at Najimi-san. Yeah, get out of here. Private caster nurse time. Just senpai and nurse. See you later. Or are you really just Yandere? Are you ready? Wait, what? What? What do you mean if I'm ready? Like, are you gonna give me a shot or something? For the big examination? Like, seriously, shots? I'm gonna examine every part of your body. Wait, what? Just close your eyes. Yeah. Come on. Don't be afraid. I'm a little Sort of. Yeah, just... Why did she ask me to close my eyes? What is she gonna do? Dat. You can open them now. What is it? I'm on your right. Well, okay, we can... Yeah, she's definitely... What's up? What? I'm confused. What's the matter? We're in, like, school just started. What am I supposed to do now? I don't want to get late to class. Late to class. Shush now. But no, the class. Just let it happen. The class. I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going. All right, me. You. Next thing you know, I'll grow some tentacles out of me. That's okay. I don't think you have seen enough hentai to really know. Maybe. Interesting. Oh, the nurse's hand touches your groin and unzips your pants. She then starts sliding her hand into your boxers. And someone opens the door. You try quickly to pull your pants up, but it's Yandere? Awkward silence as we all stare at one another. The girl doesn't say anything. Oops, I'm sorry. I thought this was my classroom. It's the nurse's office. It clearly says nurse's room on the top of the door. Can't you read? I said it was an accident. And you know, Ms. Nurse, accidents happen to everyone. What? Everyone. Oh, thank God, school bell. Okay. Oh, can we move on? Maybe like the time is now. Looks like it's time for me to go to class. See ya, goodbye. Bye. So she killed the mood though, right? Yes, nurse, that was weird. Who was that girl? I don't know, nurse. She tends to follow me around creepy like. I don't know her name. I don't think she has one also. But she does seem careless from what I've seen so far. Like running into people, being weird, also a ninja. Anyway, where were we? Wait, you know, like the bell just rang. Yeah, it already rang. I have to go to class. Oh. Don't you have time for a bit of fun? I don't think so. Have fun or go to class. I just wanted to do... don't know the right answer. So conflicted. Go to class. Nope, I gotta go to class. Oh, you're no fun. Yeah. Definitely not. Grabbed my notebooks from my locker and went to class. I did not think the nurse was gonna be that forward. Rather impressed. Enter the classroom. Sorry I'm late. Who are you? Please try to make it to class on time. Are you the teacher? Take your seat. I take my seat. I'll now check the student roll. Okay. Akage Mokugeki. That was her name? Really? And we got what? Kokona? Yep, purple hair. Good. And who else we got? Riku Soma? Is that guy one of the classmates I've seen before? Osana Najimi. Najimi? There you are. How are you hiding? This is a small class. After a bunch of students, the teacher finally calls me out. That's right. Here. And we're done. I still don't get to know my name. Now for our first lesson. The teacher begins class. 3 or so hours later, the school bell rings. Uh-huh. And it's lunchtime. Great. And don't forget, after we come back, we're gonna finish this equation. Aren't we, though? You can leave now. Are we, though? I leave the classroom, start climbing the stairs, because everyone has lunch on the roof. It's an anime. Till you finally reach the rooftop. Notice, for those who don't know, most Japanese students have their lunch at the rooftop. See? This was nice enough to explain it anyway. The rooftop also still looks the same. Yeah. Have I commented on how nice the sky looks yet today? Because great sky. Just the best. Stomach growling noises. But enough talking. Well, I'm hungry too, actually. I'm hungry. I usually go here when it's lunchtime. It's a nice view to look at while eating, or not eating, depending. Unpack your bento, man. What'd you get? Your favorite. Thanks, Mom. Okasan. You start eating. But you hear someone coughing behind you. Like good coughing? Bad coughing? Poison? The coughing gets louder. What? I look back to see what's happening. Oh, it's just Najimi. Coughing, whatever. Osana, did you choke on something? I start hitting her on the back, just wailing on it, making it work, hoping to make her spit out whatever she choked on. Your help doesn't seem to be doing anything. Wait, what? I assumed Osana falls into the ground. What? Osana? Osana! Oh. Osana! What? She's not moving. She doesn't seem to be breathing either. No way. This can't be happening. Please not this. I sort of don't care. Please don't do this to me. Why? Please don't. Please. Stop saying please all the time. I have to call a teacher. Yeah. It's about time. You call a teacher. You run to get help from your teacher. You get close to your classroom's door and push them open. And? Oh, there. There's a teacher. Just some... Please open the doors more carefully. Don't tell me how to deal with doors, teacher. There's a dead student. Just, please, I need your help. There's a girl on the rooftop. She choked on something, fell afterwards. She's not breathing. I think she's dead. What? Yes, dead. Lead me to her. I really should have seen that coming. You lead the teacher to the rooftop. Dat. Both of you arrive at the rooftop. And... where is she? You look around, but I don't seem to find Osana's body. Oh, I kind of like the... what? But she was right here. I know I saw her. So, was this just a prank? I don't think it's very funny. Don't ever waste my time like this again. And then she runs off, and then I get stabbed by Yandere. Because if I were Yandere, that's what I would have done. Well, what's going on? I'm confused. I'm really liking how they're bringing in the game mechanics as plot points. Because I didn't think, actually, she would have been disappeared. That's kind of cool. I swear I saw it. I swear it was real. Right? Maybe? Look, me. I don't know. You. Just go to class. We'll be fine, except Osana-chan's not gonna be here in class. See? She's not here. Did she went home or something? I don't know if she did went home. We'll find out. What am I saying? Yeah. Did she go home? Not did she went home. Obviously. Oh. I saw her choking to death. This is what we're still on. Okay, that's fine. It couldn't have been my imagination. It was so real. Yeah? But... with that said, why wasn't she there when I got back? I don't know. If she couldn't move by herself, did someone else move to her? I don't know. The answer is yes, though. But why would someone move her? If someone did move her, why would they hide her? Because she was murdered, perhaps? Let's think about it. Go with murder, maybe. Enough dots. Unless she didn't choke. I know. Unless it wasn't an accident. Yeah, I think you're getting somewhere. Uh-huh. Was she poisoned or something? Yes, that's exactly it. She was poisoned. Ugh, what am I saying? Of course she was. Oh, I need to pay attention in class. Yeah, let's focus on class right now. Good idea. You... me? After school is over, you rush out of the classroom. Don't want to talk with anyone, so you don't. You just want to go home and sleep. So go home and sleep. We are going to end the episode there, guys. Actually, I thought this game was going to be shorter, so I'm probably going to do this in a couple of parts. Only because I think it's now just Wednesday, and we just killed Osana-chan. Well, we didn't kill her. She got killed. Definitely poisoned. But I'm going to be breaking this up into a couple of parts at this point because I just want to see how it ends. I'm surprised the mood of the game hasn't gotten darker either. Like, the music is still the same. I was like, even while Osana was dying, it was still like, hey, it's just that nice, good old school music. Nothing creepy or wonky's going on. Because I gotta know what happens now. Also, that was a rough spot with that nurse. I did not see her getting that way. Man, I thought it'd just be like some heavy flirting. She was really going for it. Credit to her. I mean, she knew what she wanted.